Hello. I got my four ball magnets here, and when I looked, I never actually put them together like this because I don't really want to have them like this because of the pressure points. But I thought I'd do some videos and some pictures, and the magnetic viewing film really freaked me out. I didn't realize that it would look like this. Now that's pretty cool. See, there's the dielectric planes right between the magnets and in between the magnets. Anyways, that it really looks cool. So it looks like one of those electric universe things, too. Anyways, talk to you later.